flags and referees saying, play it, play it. They want to keep play going. And just scrumming along the boards.
And there's Raymond ducked as he got up the... Holland scores! Mason Raymond tripped. Peter Holland the shot. And the game is tied at two.
And Peter Holland, who's had a tough night with the puck, pounces on a turnover. Mason Raymond creates with his speed. McBain just overskates it, takes the tripping penalty, but from his knees, Raymond kicks it out to Holland, who makes no mistake, top glove. A nice little step to the inside, and then look at the finish. Under the bar on Ryan Miller for Peter Holland. Just like that, the Leafs finally tie it up. They're playing almost the entire second period in the offensive zone.
5 goals for Holland as a Maple Leaf. His 6th of the year. Mason Raymond, Cody Franson the assist. Franson has a pair of points in the game and now 20 on the season. Now the Leafs have got back to even with some jump here in the second period. And now Kadri back to Paul Ranger. Ranger side of the net, Kessel in front. And he couldn't convert as he tried that Van Riemsdyk-like move in front of the net on Ryan Miller.